You could say that I'm more starry-eyed than blindly ambitious, that following my bliss is at the top of my to-do list. If you ask me, listening to my heart has proven priceless. So, day or night, I always take time to gather my senses. Because when I unwind, I dream a little dream of mine. And that's when I feel fabulous.